Okay, this is more fun than a Mac, come on. So, away we go. Welcome to the shit up. This should be fun. So I just created one huge partition for now, and I'll get in there and carve it up. I don't know what I'm gonna do, if I'm actually gonna create a raid on this or not. This is running with SATA as IDE, so there's no striping, there's no, you know, it's just the old-fashioned way only, serial ATA. This thing is fast, man, holy shit. Windows is just flying inside of it. And there's four processors, quad-core, each one capable of 2.5 gigahertz. So total processing power of, you got it, she's a 10 gig. This form factor will also take a 6-core processor if I were to choose to upgrade to that at some point. Holy fucking Christ. Oh, did I mention? It'll run 3 video cards and 6 monitors if you wanted to. I don't know what you'd be doing. Well, 3'd be nice. I don't know what. Or I think 2 video cards are strapped together to become 1. I think maybe that's part of the idea too. I gotta read more about it. So I just popped in the disc that came with the motherboard. We'll see what how smart this thing is in a minute. Oh, look at, things are popping up everywhere. Stand by. Okay, so once I get all the drivers installed for the new stack, I'm gonna try that backup thing, and if it works like it did before, it'll work. It calibrates all the power use so that when things aren't needed or you're not using them, it just turns them off and keeps them out of the, sucking juice out of the power supply. Pretty wild. So I'm putting in this video card stuff. That looks pretty psychedelic. I ain't never seen that on a Mac. I think that's really why I don't like a Mac, because I can't rip it open and screw around with it if I want to. And of course, while it's loading, there's all the ads for all the cards that are better than what I bought. Thank you. Well, I think I forgot to say, on the motherboard, there's a series of lights that test all the hardware. If anything doesn't work, the light will stay on the motherboard. So if the hard drive dies, or the RAM is sucking, or the, you know, that something isn't connected or working right, the light will show up on the hard drive and tells you, on the motherboard, and tell you exactly what part of the computer isn't working. I thought that's pretty cool. Okay, device manager says everything's installed. The catalyst thing, I don't know about that. Anyway, we're going to try this backup thing. And if it blows up, well, it's just software. The hardware is all rocking. Restore files and settings. I think this was a big meltdown last time I tried this. Why am I doing it again? When restoring files that already exist, leave the files, yes. And it is restoring files to your computer. And it's gonna take a few minutes. And we'll see how badly this turned out. Slowly, all the shortcuts and all the stuff off my other computer is starting to appear on the desktop. Programs are starting to appear. All that stuff, look, see, it's all filling itself in, exactly what was on the other system. Well, there it is, the new and the old. Everything freaking went over. A couple things probably aren't gonna work, but I don't know. I don't like the install anyway. It fucked up somehow, and I'm just gonna redo it. Anyway, folks, I have a new machine, which I'm going to tweak till it conquers the world. Good luck. Cheers. And as with any upgrade It's always a freaking downgrade before it becomes an upgrade. Holy cripe. We got this here. Where the hell is it? There's focused camera. I can't see it there. Don't buy any of this shit. I fucking didn't want this shit, and the guy talked me into it. And it's shit. It never installs right, and it's just a freaking ass pain. And I want a video game where the girls are fat and can't run very fast, so you can catch them. Cheers, folks. But she's going. I think I'm going to turn this into something different, though. I don't know what yet, but it's going to rock. Have fun. I have a new computer. I don't know if I'm actually happy yet or sad. I'll let you know. I ain't seen no Mac do this. I'm lighting it on fire now. I'm going to get this thing to just smoke. These are overclocking tests to see how high I can crank this thing. Can't do that on a Mac. Gee, I hope I don't burn out my light bulb. This is crazy. It's ramping this thing to its limits of like boiling point. Look, see, it's boiling. Look, there, my processor's boiling. This stupid screen must be eliminated. The best part is I got cool stickers. Screw the computer, I got stickers. They're so cool, I think I'm gonna stick them on my forehead. Do you get like stickers when you get a Mac? No, you don't get no frickin' stickers. This is the showstopper when I have to update Windows. You bunch of wankers. Bill Gates, get out of bed, you bastard. Whose stupid fucking invention was this? This has got to go. What a piece of shit. Well, I connected to the internet. Every piece of shit on this computer is simultaneously trying to fight for its part of my computer and update itself and screw me around with stupid windows. They're gonna pop up saying, oh God, I don't really think this was a good idea after all. I ain't quite sure where the version of Adobe Asswiper popped up from, but I don't think it's even in the computer. It wouldn't update it. It's not installed. They're just fishing for fishing. This copy of Windows did not pass genuine validation. Consider upgrading to Windows 7. These fucking guys kill me. Choose your version and get, like, see, look, they'll just sell you anything. They don't care. Like, as soon as they've latched onto your rig, they want your dough for a piece of insecure, hackable, frickin' garbage. I don't think so. This will be the shit kicker, checking for updates. It'll probably be like about 2 million. So there's the deal. Once you get to the updates, you get a whole new operating system. 3.5 frickin' hours. Why do they even make you go to the store anymore? Holy Christ. Here we go. Hit it and go. 77 updates dating back to 2007. Christ, I didn't even have gray hair, I don't think, then.